Aunties, I'm so sorry. I wasn't there for you. Foster.
Hilde, I curse you, Blackwood.
When you needed me most, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry.
You will be baptized under a blood moon, as your children will be, and that, niece, is final. Imagine a world with you gone, the joy
and the chaos, the demons. What the matter?
Aunt Zelda.
Sabrina. Aunt Zelda, wake up. Aunties, please, I can't do this on my own. I need your help.
Auntie?
Aunt Zelda?
Aunt Zelda, what's happening?
And I can tell from your expression what unnecessary drama are you cooking up now.
Where have you been all night?
Aunt Zelda.
Do you have any idea what's going on, Sabrina, of the trouble we're in?
Aunt Hilda.
Give me their names and I'll make sure they stop talking about anything permanently.
You were meant to choose the path of night and sign your name willingly. That way...
That way I never would have found out about my father's betrayal and yours. And you stood there and you watched him do it, Aunt Zelda. You helped him do it.
What, if anything, can be done then?
Protect Sabrina at all costs.
Sabrina, get inside the house.
The Yule log is not a decoration. It is a protection.
Sabrina! Cousin!
Liberate Demix, fuga, Sabrina!
This is not a joke, Sabrina.
I'm going to cross over.
You're not capable of the magic required to cross the barrier.
You don't know what I'm capable of.
You're a 16-year-old child, not some grand magic.
And you're not my mother, Zelda, so stop acting like you are.
Oi!
Aunt Zelda?
Aunt Zelda?
Would you have let them do to me what was done to Mildred?
Never. Aunt Zelda! Aunt Zelda, can you hear me? Aunt Bush, she barely has a pulse.
Everything has a price.
I will represent the family at tomorrow night's drawing.
No. Aunt Zelda, you can't.
Don't come crying to me.
Aunt Zelda.
Blood is on your face.
Strong,
brave girl.
I lost my mom and my dad. I don't want to lose you too.
Can't we just heal her?
It is not a matter of her physical body healing now. It is her soul that must find its way back to us.
Hilda.
You're alive!
Where's Hilda?
She never resurrects from the cane pit, Auntie.
Hilda! Come back, I still need you.